your mark.
Good job.
First heat of the girls, record held by Carol Rodriguez of Western 11.93. I'd say lane five, but let's look at what the next three say. Good job. Paul Esperanza. Paul wins at Esperanza 13.47.
High park.
Is on lane four here, the second heat.
Come on,
lane seven has moved out to about a meter lead. Lane seven. Goodbye. To solo. With the Titans. Goodbye. To solo 13.
On your mark.
Across the track. Moving out is lane six. And Woodbridge, Robert Roche, 10th grader. Robert Roche, Woodbridge, 13.02. Second is Collier, St. Warren Hills, 13.15. Ben Javar. Alright, across the track. Moving out is lane six. And Woodbridge. 10th grader. Barbara Rose, Woodbridge, 13.02.
On your mark.
The lead spot. Go Samurai! Go
Samurai! Goals. Two and five right there. It'd be Turner and Mahatma. Turner wins at least 12.79. Mahatma would bring 12.52 in second. Appear to be missing three and four. Gutterman and Knowles. Two and five right there. With the Turner and Mahatma. Turner wins it, losing the game, 12.79. Mahatma, Woodbridge, 12.82 in second.
On your mark.
In the middle. Grabs two. Chambers. In the middle. Moving out. One five. One four. That would be Hopkins, and the ball would be a four. That's the music. Hopkins and Matt O'Day.
Matt Emler.
Obinma's right there. Godin and four. Obinma and Godin. Obinma, the winner at 12-3-0. Godin of Mater Dei would be 12-3-9 in second. Third, Carr, Almeida 12-4-9. Fourth, Green, Santa Margarita 12-5-8. Woodley, Goodwill Hills 12-6-1. Obinma is right there. Obinma and Godin.